Alright, so my sister and I are going to demonstrate the perfect way to eat an Oreo cookie. You have to get the water perfect temperature, which is lukewarm. So once the water comes up to temperature, you're going to add a little bit of cold water. You want it just on the warm side. Take said Oreo, double stuff works the best. You're going to hold it underneath the water until your fingers can just squeeze inside of the Oreo cookie. And then once that's done, you eat it.